Welcome back to my channel, Kia Couture Beauty Fashion Hair. Welcome back to my channel, you guys, and today is the day I'm going to give you guys a sneak peek of my Kia Couture mink lashes. I know you guys are very excited. I am very excited as well. I'm so happy that I'm able to do this and go on this journey and adventure of selling something that is mine, like personally mine, no one else's. Only mine, my business, everything like that. I'm doing it alone, all by myself, with the support of my family and friends. And yeah, so it's very exciting and I cannot wait to show you guys. So before we get into this video, go ahead, hit that like button, comment down below, and subscribe to my channel. Also go over to my Kia's World channel, subscribe to that channel as well, and stay on the lookout for a new intro for both of my channels, you guys, because it's going to be fire. Make sure you guys are subscribed, hit that like button if you enjoyed this video, and yeah, I'm just going to stop my blabbing because I want to go ahead and get right into showing y'all guys, my lashes. Like, that's what this video is about, so let's hop right on into it, okay? Okay.
I like it and that's what I get. Yeah.
I want it, I got it. 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 You like my hair? She thinks, just got it. I see it, I like it. I want it, I got it. Yeah.
Right now, you guys, I'm about to get ready to put on my lashes today. So this is the first sneak peek, you guys, of my Kia Couture lashes. And as you see, I have my business card, the wrapping with the lashes in it, and then also this mascara stick and this beautiful white mesh bag. And then I have my little hang tag on it, which I didn't put nothing on it yet. But this is like the rough copy of it. Not sure exactly this is how it's gonna look. But, like I said, I'm about to put my lashes on. I'm going to record that for you guys. Also, you guys, I am making a new intro. My brother is helping me make a new intro for my Kia's World channel. And hopefully, we'll be doing one for my Kia Couture channel as well very soon. If not, at the same time, I'm making this intro. But y'all, stay tuned for the new intro for my Kia's World channel. If you're not subscribe to that channel, go over to my Kia's World channel, subscribe to that channel, y'all, because this new intro, y'all. Okay. So right. I want to share the details on my rough draft here. So all the products that I have in here today come from Amazon, the little hang tags, my mesh bag, and also my packaging that my lashes come in, and my label also came from Amazon, and then my mascara wand come from Amazon. And also, the paper I've used for my card, my business card, comes from Amazon. Hold on, y'all. Let me turn this light down some, so y'all be able to see. I want y'all to be able to see it. Still a little bright. But let me know if y'all can see that. Kia Couture. And then you guys follow my lash Instagram at Kia Couture Lashes _. Go ahead and follow that Instagram. That's where you'll find more information on my lashes. And then we turn it to the back and it says, thanks for shopping Kia Couture. I'm sorry, y'all. It's backwards for y'all, but that's what it say. And then it just tells my email on there, shopcouturebundles@gmail.com. And then it has my little logo. If y'all can see my little cute logo right there, it's so cute. My brother helped me make my logo as well, y'all. So if y'all need anything, covers, logos, anything, y'all can hit my brother up. I'll put his Instagram name right there at Foreign Dre Rilla. I'll put his Instagram right there. But I found these little cute little mascara tips, you guys. And they were pink and blue, which is the same colors that I'm using for my business. So I thought that would be a nice touch. And then my brother helped me make my logo, and I just got the little sticky labels, placed them on the sticky labels, went to the library, print them out, blah blah blah, and started sticking them on my packaging. So, like I said, this is rough packaging. I'm not sure if I'm going to keep it like this, but since I do got a good bit of them, my first orders will be in this packaging. And depending on how well it goes, I'll be upgrading the packaging. And also, you guys, I've upgraded my business cards. I got them professionally done. I like the fact that I can make them myself, but I thought it would be better if I got them professionally done. These are my lashes in the style Bossy. If you guys follow me on my Instagram, you'll see the lashes that I have are that I mainly wear are in the style Party Animal. But today I'm going to put on my lashes in the style Bossy. And I love how they flare out. They're very cute. So I'm going to go ahead and put these on, you guys. And get them out. Okay. And I like to use my hair glue. And then I use a little bobby pin. And that's how I put them on. So, gotta get to so they look long, but they're really comfortable where I can still wear them with my glasses. And they're so lightweight. They're so cute and very maintainable. And I just love them. And I know you guys are going to love them as well. So, like I said, I'm wearing the style Bossy. I normally wear a Party Animal. And then I also have one more style, which is Simplicity, which is more subtle. It's not as boom out there. But yeah, so other than that, you guys, I love my lashes. I know you guys are going to love my lashes as well. So stay tuned for that drop, you guys. My lash line will be dropping real soon. It is this close. As you guys can see, I have all my things together. I'm getting it together now. Like I said, this is a little rough draft. I might spruce it up a little. But other than that, you guys, these are my lashes. Kia Couture. Me lashes coming real soon. Make sure you guys subscribe to my Kia Couture channel. Can't say it enough, because when you're subscribed, all my subscribers will get a free pair of lashes. Guys, since I'm giving you guys a full sneak peek, I guess I'll go ahead and show you guys the new business cards that I ordered. So I wanted to be very different and be very creative. And I found this idea. I believe I seen it on Instagram. And I was like, oh, that is very neat. I didn't think of that idea. So it's not my idea, but I thought it was very creative and cute. And I was like, I had to do that. So when I found this idea, I went online to Google whatever and found this site called Zazzle. Z-A-Z-Z-L-E. It's called Zazzle. And I found that and ordered my business cards off of that website. And it gives you a whole template that you can go off of each piece that you want to add to your card. You can add or subtract things on your card. On your business card or whatever. You get the shape you want, the style you want, blah, 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 all that. So, I got this business card here. Hold on, y'all. This light be so bright. Hold on, let me try to turn it down. All right. Okay, so, I wanted to do a credit card type business card. And they had that idea on Zazzle. So, since they had it, I went on here and went with that idea and put everything in on the template how I wanted it. And this is how it turns out. So, I'm going to read one and then I'm going to show you guys another one. You guys can see what I see while I'm reading mine. So I'm going to try to make sure you guys can see it. And then, so as you guys know, credit card. So it has the little symbol here to let you know it's a credit card. The dripping gold, I went with the rose gold color because as you guys know, my color scheme is blue and pink. So I just went with the pink design. It has some numbers 001, 002, 003, continue on. And then right up under that is my website. That would be the name of my website. And then, you know how a regular credit card would look. My company name, Kia Couture, right here. And then on this side, it says, thank you for shopping. You turn it around to the back. I know it's kind of going to be backwards to you guys. But it has my name right there in that white box. And then it says owner over here on the side in small print. Then it has my number where I could be contacted. My Gmail where it could be contacted. And then my website. And then you follow me on my Instagram at Kia Couture Lashes _. So, yes. So, this is how my newest business card is looking. I'm very excited to go ahead when I upgrade, because these will be in my upgrades. I think I'm going to go ahead and use what I made, and then when I upgrade, I will upgrade on my business cards as well. So I'm very excited for this journey. I hope you guys are very excited as well. Like I said, Kia Couture Lashes are about to drop real soon, so stay tuned. It's this close, you guys, this close. And I mean it, like, it's just breathtaking, and it's so exciting, and it's so hard to describe how I'm feeling, you guys, because this is my first business venture. Well, second, kind of, because YouTube will be the first, but this is my second business venture, and I'm going to be selling eyelashes. Like, it's unbelievable. That's the best way I can explain it. Unbelievable. And I can't wait for you guys to see them for your sales, and you purchase them. And yeah, I just love my Kia Couture mink lashes. So I'm just ready for y'all. I'm ready for it to drop for you guys. But it takes time. I can't just rush it out. I gotta have the best of the best. Like, so y'all just stay tuned, because it's close and it's coming. These lashes are nothing to play with. They are best. Like, they're the best of the best scent of all the lashes I've had. Like, these are the best, and they're mine. Like, they're my lashes that I got to sell. So this is a very great experience, you guys. I'm ready for the journey. I hope you guys are too. And yeah, so just stay tuned. Follow my Instagram, you guys, at Kia Couture Lashes _. And that Instagram will be letting you know when I drop. But I also will be making a video on here, another video, letting you guys know when my lashes I will be dropping as well. And more details on each item of lashes that I have. So, yes, yeah, so I'm ready for that. So, you be on the lookout for that. But that's it for this video, you guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this sneak peek of my Kia Couture mink lashes. And yeah. So I will see you guys in my next video. Bye, guys.